What's up? Today we're gonna play some more survival. Okay, now we're in. Today we could focus on enchantments. I don't really hear anything. No, I do. Now, let's see what does the enchantment say. Efficiency for last time we got really good luck with it. Oh, I'm running very low on lapis lazuli. That's all right. Protection 4. Far protection 4. Protection 4. Blast protection 4. I'm gonna take the protection 4 and unbreaking 3. Unbreaking 3. Thorns to Depth Strider 3. Oh, I need more levels. Let's trade for more golden carrots. But where is the farmer? The workstation is here and the farmer is here. That didn't give too much. Now I have no idea what to do. Let's try to deal with you. This will have field touch. We could actually, let's retry the nether thing. And this time I will be more careful. Since we don't want to put another obsidian of death It's a memorial. For now, let's just get the... needed. Now I have enough. Actually, no, no. We will do like cool thing here and maybe even make this a little bit bigger. But for now, let's make it just as quick as possible. Hopefully we will get a good nether spawn again. Since last time we were very lucky by getting the nether waste. And that is my favorite nether biome. But I already told that in the video, so let's not say it a million times. Let's just say it 999,999 times. Iron Golem, where are you? I need some iron. Oh, I can trade with the weaponsmith, I think. If he still has the save. Oh, I definitely have to, since I put my computer's sounds up. I'll have to put the master volume down. No, he doesn't have that save anymore. It would be awful if this would link to the other portal, like. So that it would, like, when I try to get back to this village, it would put me back to spawn. Okay. This is like the worst biome. Why does literally every nether portal that I end up using have to be inside Earthfall Filter? Do you hear the portal sounds? Very weird. And that is not English, I know. But for me it's like a very weird sound. Now I have no idea what to do. Let's see if I could customize a banner for shield. Bruce, you gotta be kidding me. I'm starting to think that maybe my headset is broken, and that's why some noises are a little weird. And I only got 2 wool. You seem like really. One again. Where is all the sheep? Right next to the base there is some. Sheep. Is this the right way to the base? Not sure. Well, okay. Cool, not going there right now. Oh, look, more emeralds. emeralds. They are actually quite common now, it seems. One again. And I don't have any bones. And it's about to be night, but look, there is base. There, at that savanna place, there is some sheep, I know that for a fact. Yeet! I was so scared. Since I don't want to lose 28 levels. Wait, so here is no sheep. Why here is no sheep? Sheep fun. Sheep give wool. This is one of those videos that hold zero content value. Making those every once in a while. Actually, last time I did one of these, that was pretty long. Like, semi-long time ago. Like, this could be, like, good if I would, like, do Q&A with some voiceover or something. It would be fun to see, like, one of those Minecraft bot videos. Minecraft bot is super but it's super laggy. Why can't I find sheep? maybe because I'm in jungle. And there is less mobs in, like, passive mobs in jungle. Or, like, neutral. Yeah, that's the correct word. Control. Of course it has to rain. What next thunderstorm? Sheep! Another sheep! Dirt sheep! God! One again? Is this a joke? One again. One again. One again. Let's even kill the black sheep and then the one right behind me. One again. One again. At least I can make one banner. I'm like in real life tired a little bit. Oh. This blind iron golem. It can see only like 2 blocks. Great. Now let's trade the one iron crate with you. And this weaponsmith is really getting on my nerves right now. Still, we haven't done anything in this episode that's actually worth watching. I'm taking a screenshot of the nether portal and calling it a day. This lag, I cannot take it. The thing about it, I'm not even sure if I have recorded this video. Okay, I have. So I hope you like this video. I'm trying to almost to close the recording software that I use while recording. That's what it's silent moment. So I hope you like this episode. Start from the middle of the outro. Good, good, good. I think that's it for the episode. I hope you liked it.